This Lancashire woman is fighting a desperate campaign. For 4 years, Anwar Dita has tried to convince the Home Office that she is the mother of 3 children in Pakistan. The Home Office doesn't believe her. Her case has been rejected 4 times. Under the Immigration Act, the children can't join her in Britain unless she proves she is their mother. World in Action went to Pakistan to find the truth about Anwar Dita's story. That's World in Action tomorrow night at 8:30.
Now the weather forecast, it'll be rather cloudy at times tonight with some showers but also some clear spells, and many parts of the region will have a slight frost. Tomorrow will be a bright day and there are likely to be spells of sunshine and occasional showers. In the east, the showers may be heavy during the afternoon, but they are likely to be few and far between over the west. The winds mainly northerly and light, sometimes moderate, minimum temperature tonight 0 degrees centigrade and the maximum tomorrow 8. And that's the weather forecast. In a moment in the South Bank show, Melvin Bragg will be talking to Robert Redford about his recent film Ordinary People and to Martin Amis about his book soon to be published called Other People.
Not only is the Cortina L down 150 pounds, it now gets a passenger door mirror, a trip recorder, a quartz clock, York trim and front head restraints, and a rear center armrest. See all the added value Fords at your dealer now. Ford gives you more.
The new Slalom disposable razor by Gillette. Like an expert skier, the Slalom adjusts with ease to every contour. With twin blades and a pivoting head to give you a closer, easier shave than an ordinary razor. Slalom, the new Gillette disposable. More of a shave, less of a drag.
They've called him a drunk, a chump, a womanizer. Now the woman closest to John Conte tells the real story. Life with John by Mrs. Conte, only in this week's Daily Mirror. Uri Geller's baby son. Will he inherit superpowers from his famous father? Prince Charles and Lady Diana, who will be their special friends and neighbours? Plus, beat the budget blues with a mirror. Save £5 this week when you shop at Fine Fair. Snip out great cost-cutter tokens for money off super family items. Cash in with this week's Big Value Daily Mirror. Get it tomorrow.
Here and now, the National Gyro Bank. The king-size bank. Here at the post office. With more than 20,000 branches throughout the land, where your money becomes a bank account. A powerful bank account. The National Gyro Bank. The king-size bank at your post office.
They said, now get on board, you must. I said, this lager can't be rushed. So the ship took off in a cloud of dust.
That calls for a Holsten.
Now, Earth has some things I hold dear, but there's no contest now, I fear, 'cause they're down there, but the beer's up here.
That calls for a Holsten.
So now I see it's fate, I'm sure. I realize what I came here for, to boldly drink where no man has drunk before.
That calls for a Holsten.
When it calls for the best, it calls for a Holsten export.
Get your suits off, get your jeans on, feel that freedom right away. Drive into Europe, Townsend, Thoresen, the great getaway. Get the feeling, feel the feeling, you're on holiday right away. 'Cause you're driving and you're sailing, the great getaway. Get that feeling, feel the freedom, you're on holiday right away. 'Cause you're sailing, Townsend, Thoresen, the great getaway. Feel the sunshine deep inside you, and the feeling's there to stay. 'Cause you're finding fun and freedom every day, every way.
And remember, your fast routes to the sun lead from Portsmouth and Southampton. So,
drive to Europe, Townsend, Thoresen, for a great getaway.
Inspector Regan, welcome to London. Get in. There you go.
I'm George Carter.
Good morning.
Do you want to go straight up there? You've had breakfast, I presume.
Yeah, I've got the wants.
Assault with a deadly weapon. GBH. Attempted murder. What are they, Rangers supporters?
Sergeant, these are hard men.
What are you doing here?
Good afternoon, Mrs.
What do you want? Who are you?
The Sweeney, tomorrow night at 9 o'clock.